I can remember when I was a little boy, my grandmother and I could hold conversations entirely without ever opening our mouths. She called it shiny.
Pounding away. We sweat.
inhaling this cold.